try a single player and see if I can do that mission. We started last night, we were having problems.
Primero es el tinco. Qué ganas de bailar.
Buckle up, people.
Then let me open their skulls. Amen.
Let's roll.
Amen, chingados.
Got army units in the area. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got an arco over here. Next to the checkpoint.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger that. Move it.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast. Stay close to that local.
No target. Repeat. No target.
The most feared and respected woman in the cartel. And I always answer.
Lost visual on the target.
I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting
target
what
acquired.
I chingada madre want. And I tell those huerquillas.
Eyes on the target.
I'm telling you, do the
I don't have a shot.
Damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life...
Lost my target. Roger that. Target marked. Got the target. Lost the target. Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot.
Lost visual on the target.
Roger. Target acquired. Say the word. Lost my target. Say the word, boss. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. We're cool, we're cool. Dad bird on patrol. Watch out. Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs.
You can buy his MP3s online. This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser.
Charitable contributions. Yet despite all of our benevolence, we are slandered by our politicians, by foreign governments, and by the mainstream media. They call us criminals and murderers. Call us terrorists. Estás en Radio SB.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy. Madonna. For me, my brother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was...
Es una chingadero popota. Está bien perrona. Neta, ¿cómo es? Cuéntame, no seas puto. Tiene como una bóveda gigante al centro. Y unas pinches columnas con un chingo de cositas a los lados. Es el templo más perro que he visto de la Santa Muerte.
Ahora sí
te tengo un lugar a su altura.
Go on without me.
Satisfied me.
¿Qué serías por acá?
Don't act bossy. Even if they don't like the word... They don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them.
hit any civilians.
Ground just missed.
Civilian damage. Source. Engaging Tagos.
The only difference between Santa...
Kill confirmed.
That's it, we're clear.
We got hostiles in the area. Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
At the checkpoint.
Drone is up.
Yo, me, Ubanda. Who do you think I have in the studio with me? I can't believe it. The man of the hour himself.
You spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger that. Target marked.
I got a target lost visual on the target guns. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Target's marked. Standing by for go
target
order.
Marked.
Absolutely.
Target lost. Got the target.
Target acquired.
Lost my target. Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
Ready to fire. Firing. Got it. That was close. Good to go. Hold up, we got hostile activity.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight, and let's get this done fast.
Eyes on the target. Ready to engage. I don't have a shot. Ready. Call the shot. Target lost. Good to go.
Third target.
In this exclusive concert, El Chico will be performing all the hits just for Santa Blanca employees and their guests. Keep an eye on La Plata's page for details on how you can get tickets. We'll see you.
Target's marked. Good to go. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked. No target. Repeat. No target.
Visit La Plata's official page for details on how to purchase tickets.
Come on.
Thank you.
Lost visual on the target. Target marked. Target acquired. Taking a shot. That's one less bad guy. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down. Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs.
You can buy his MP3s online.
This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser.
Esto es ese vato.
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Dale, vato loco.
DJ Perico, hollering at you over the airwaves. Kind of a bad day here in Bolivia for Santa Blanca compas. El Cerebro, the genius you all know as the creator of our drug subs, has reportedly been snatched off the street like an unattended puppy dog. Now, there's some speculation that a rival cartel has nabbed him for his talents, hijos de puta, as well as the usual rumors that a couple of gringos whisked him away with some American-type magic. Look, anyone with any real factual information is asked to contact Nidia La Reina Flores.
Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curves.
Shit. You want to drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, junkie.
Todo bien?
Nah, mas nada.
Hang on,
I'll drive. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible...
How long have we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
En serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen! The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
All right, let's roll.
Well done, people. Traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Chito shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they moved the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Molca. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
That's one way to handle security. You want us to extract him, we grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Chito's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and it's a small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. All right. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Chito with us when we leave.
Santa Blanca's determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Drone is airborne. Marking a captain. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. I've got eyes on a captain. Marking target. Watch the background. Marking a captain.
Jesus, half of Bolivia's here.
Good thing we risked our lives to destroy all the promotional material. Somebody might have actually showed up for the show.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking the captain. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired. Standing. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Ready to fire. shooting these fuckers.
Get down before they see you.
He's escaping.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that. I'm engaging takeaways. Fuck, you're a fucking genius, man. I think you suck.
You are.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Drone. I've got eyes on the captain. I got a third.
Hey, we got a narco.
Marking
a
captain.
Stack of tires. Target's marked. Just say the word. Copy. Target marked.
Target marked.
Say the word, boss.
Engaging hostiles.
That tank is down. Okay, we're still all right.
I've got eyes on the captain. Marking target. Watch the background.
On the target. Roger. Target acquired. Good to go. He's gone.
Cartel heavy machine gun. There, next to the
tangos
turret.
Are marked. What's the word?
We got the target acquired.
Engaging tangos. Okay, we're cool. Down, you're giving yourself away.
And a captain.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Marking a captain. I've got eyes on a captain.
Eyes on the target. Target set, ready to assault.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Tangos are marked. Standing by.
Copy. Target marked.
Standing by. Ready to engage.
Showtime.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Roger that. Target marked.
Got the target. Ready to fire. Engaging. Oh, hell, they found their buddy.
The lieutenant's escaping.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Easy.
Chingado! I'm el chido, culeros! Espavilen! El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your neck holes for this!
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans, you make me walk, and now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey! El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it! He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you!
You talk a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal. I got eyes on a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
Mierda. ¡Qué chingados!
¡Me doy! ¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas! ¡Ah! ¡Güey! ¡Qué pedo! ¡Ya nos chingaron! ¡Mierda! ¡Ya valió! ¡Madres!
¡Qué chingados!
¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas! ¡Güey! ¡Ah! ¡Qué pedo! ¡Ya nos chingaron! ¡Ah!
mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Brichonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Engage targets. Things look tense over there. Wouldn't take much to push these assholes over the edge, I bet.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio! Then get me the hell out of here!
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song, Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Chito and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chito is going to inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are going to be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
Go.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
It's a win for the rebels. Bad news for the cartel in Unidad.
Keitel, got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Found an SB network station we can shut down. Let's roll. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Most notably in the province of La Cruz. Those who have been stealing, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a death.
I'll fly.